and you now have to vacate your seat in Parliament for the second time. I remember talking to you on the phone after your appeal was rejected. You sounded so crestfallen. I asked you if you wanted to talk, but you said that you just wanted to be alone for a while. The next day, we met for lunch near your office at North Bridge Road. We got into a heated argument. I had asked you not to continue paying the money and playing into the hands of the PAP. I knew you were angry at me for saying so.